King Kong Bundy, one of the top heels in the WWF in the 80s, has died at age 61. Bundy was best known for facing Hulk Hogan in 1986 in a steel cage match at WrestleMania 2, which Hogan won. Promoter and longtime friend David Herro says Bundy died on Monday. Herro posted on Facebook, "Today we lost a legend and a man I consider family. The cause of death and other details were not disclosed." Bundy, whose real name was Christopher Pallies, was born in Atlantic City, New Jersey. The 6'4", 458-pound wrestler made his World Wrestling Federation debut in 1981. Bundy had guest appearances on the sitcom Married, with Children. He was planning to appear next month at WrestleCon in New York City.